morning, Nighthawks.
I'm Ashley.
I'm Kaylin.
And Rebecca's on the mixer.
And Alana's on the teleprompter.
Today is Tuesday, April 23rd.
Were you in Mr. BK's multimedia class during semester one for this school year?
Well, there's a fair chance one of your videos got nominated for our annual film fest. Please check the list of nominees outside of Mr. BK's classroom to see if your video was nominated.
Film Fest is May 18th, and it will be happening from 7 to 8:30 p.m. in Base Camp. It's open to all RHMS students and staff.
It's a great chance for you to dress up, walk the red carpet, and watch some of the best films of the school year. And guess what? It's free.
Now it's time for the pledge.
Please stand, put your hand over your heart, and say the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The spring fling happened last Thursday.
The winners are the Hollywood sign. Super creative. From left to right, we have Hadley, Eleanor, Allie, Rachel, Jamie, Michael, Anna, Quincy, and Kim. See Miss Regan for your prize.
Now it's time for a joke.
Why did the student eat his homework?
I don't know, why?
Because the teacher said it would be a piece of cake.
RHMS Track has a home meet Thursday, April 25th. Support your team and enjoy Kona Ice.
The weather should be beautiful and the meet will be fun to watch.
If it's your birthday,
then this one's for you.
Happy birthday from Nighthawk News to you. We wish you happy birthday so we can eat cake too.
Woo! Your NHTV students have been filming around the school. Let's see what they've captured.
Today we filmed second period multimedia.
Who am I here with?
Colin.
And what project are you currently working on?
School Splash.
What exactly is School Splash?
I think it's busy work.
This is a box light which we use for getting high key lighting.
Who am I here with?
Mr. Bouquet.
When did you guys get the green screen?
I think they got the green screen, that's a great question, like early 2000s. So Mr. Melanson and I think his dad were the ones that made this green screen originally.
What's your favorite part about it?
The favorite thing about the green screen is I can go and do this, and you guys in post-production can put whatever backdrop you guys want, and I actually hope you do that. And so,
thank you.
Abby.
And what project are you most excited for?
Creative freedom.
What will you do for your creative freedom project?
Probably interviews about music.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Attention all 6th, 7th, and 8th grade boys. Please come be a part of the boys volleyball camp here at RHMS.
Learn the basic skills of passing, setting, serving, hitting, and play some games.
Camp will be for 3 days, and it will fill up fast as space is limited.
Camp dates are Tuesday, April 30th, Wednesday, May 1st, and Thursday, May 2nd from 3 to 4 p.m. in the gym. Register on My School Bucks and come have some fun.
That's all we have for you today, Nighthawks. Have a Tommy Tuesday. Bye.
Roll it.